This is a WBVA Toys for Tots.
Hey there, everyone. I am live right now at the Princeton Walmart, and I am here with the owner of West Virginia Motorsports, and he just gave a generous donation for Toys for Tots. He donated 10 new bikes to kids in need. So talk about what made you want to give this generous offer.
Well, it's all about the kids for sure. We just, you know, the kids has got to have a great Christmas, a good Merry Christmas, and that's what we did it for.
Absolutely. Now, you do want to challenge someone, don't you?
Absolutely, I do. I really want to call out, in general, just all the local businesses in our immediate area to come out and donate. Don't have to be 10 bicycles. It can be anything. Just come out and give something for the kids. But especially, I do. I have one call out that I want to do, and that is Bluestone Health Association. We're challenging you.
We're challenging you, Bluestone Health Association, so hope to see you then. Bye!